It's time to move on to the UEFA Club Defender of the Year, and here to present the award, please welcome a man who has won the UEFA Cup with Inter and the World Cup in 1990 with Germany, scoring the only goal in that final. It's, ladies and gentlemen, Andreas Brehme. Welcome, Andreas. Before you reveal the name of the winner, let's take a look at the three nominees.
Sempre Lucio ben posizionato. Una partita superlativa. Grande anticipo di Lucio.
For this category was extremely close. So Andreas, would you please open the envelopes and tell us who the winner is?
The winner is Maicon.
Second individual award of the night then for an Inter player, Maicon. In his fourth year now with Inter, came from Monaco.
Mike, and congratulations, parabéns. A lot of the coaches who voted for you said you were a complete defender because you could attack, you could defend, you don't stop, you run kilometers, you score goals. How do you work so much on your game to make sure that you can keep that balance?
Muitos treinadores que votaram em você disseram que você é o defesa completo, quase perfeito, ataca, defende, marca golos. Como é que consegue manter o equilíbrio de saber quando ataca, quando defende e fazer o que é melhor para a equipa?
Primeiro, agradecer por essa oportunidade, agradecer meu presidente, meus companheiros. E eu acho que é uma boa preparação que eu sempre faço no começo da temporada. E que depois que começam os jogos, eu estou sempre bem preparado, sempre procurando ajudar os meus companheiros e a minha equipe.
Maicon says that it's thanks to his teammates, his coach, and he also works really hard in the preseason to make sure that when it starts, he has the petrol to keep on going without stopping. Maicon, congratulations. Parabéns.
So we now know the UEFA Club Defender of the Year 2010. It is time to say thank you to Andreas. Ladies and gentlemen, Andreas Brehme. Thank you, Gianni. The drawing of teams from part two is complete. Many thanks and congratulations once again to Maicon of Inter. Ladies and gentlemen, the UEFA Club Defender of Year 2010, Maicon.